Well, you know, water therapy is an integral part of rehab for many patients, but because of various limitations, not always easy for everyone to get in and out of the water.
But there is a new state-of-the-art warm water therapy pool at Alegent-Creighton Health Emmanuel Medical Center that's changing all of that. KETV News Watch 7's Alex Hoffman shows us what makes it unique on the Health Watch.
For Jeannie Navarcal, this isn't just a pool.
Well, look how pretty it looks. It looks like a spa.
Navarcal uses the pool for daily physical therapy treatments after having surgery on her knee and foot.
As long as you keep moving, the resistance buoys you up. You can do things in the water you can never do on land.
But take a closer look underwater. The floor of this pool moves up and down to adjust the water depth.
It's a really unique pool. This is probably one of the very few in Northern America that's got a movable bottom.
Built by German designers in 2010, Lee Grigsby says this 55 by 44 foot pool has unlimited potential, even when treating patients who are wheelchair bound.
We can actually raise the bottom of the pool up to the level of the deck, have them wheeled out onto the floor and actually lower them down just like an elevator down into the pool.
Now this goes to show you the different depths of this pool. Right now I'm standing on the floor, which is raised up to 0 feet. This floor can actually lower all the way down to 6 feet, allowing absolutely anybody the opportunity to get in the water.
So any patient can get the help they need at any level.
Well, it'd give them confidence because they don't have to be afraid of the floor. They don't have to be afraid of something they can't see. They don't have to be afraid that they're going to get hurt. They can see that it's going to be just fine.
In Omaha, Alex Hoffman, KETV News Watch 7.
The therapy pool at Emmanuel Medical Center is open to the public. For more information, call 402-572-2288. We've also posted a link on our website. Just click on the story on the homepage of KETV.com.